I spoiled this over Maladine and Moskis. That's six more! And that is the third six of this over. Egan now to have the men starting in just over a week.
Very what exciting. A catch.
That's unbelievable. Straight past the bowler. And he's done it again. Hit towards long on. The man's getting back and it's over his head for six. Comes in and bowls to a fleck. He's swinging hard and high. And he's caught in just inside the rope. Great fielding there at deep mid wicket.